What's up, guys? Welcome to Kisi Unlocked. My name is Drake, and I'm here to guide you through the world of access control. Let's get into it. Today, we will talk about keypads, their benefits, and the installation process. This is a keypad, also known as a pin pad. Keypads are one of the most common forms of access control today. Simply input the correct pin, and the door unlocks. This is an entry-level form of security. Your spaces are more secure, but pins can easily be shared, which poses a security risk. Keypads are an easy way to bring beginner-level security to a previously unsecured place. They're great for places like shared restrooms, where you want to be able to quickly give access to anyone while retaining control of the space. They are also a good secondary option for already secured doors in case something goes wrong. Keypads are very easy to install, and most people have experience using them. It's easy to give anyone access to a keypad secured space. All you have to do is tell them the pin. For lower security places, that works well, but this is likely insufficient for more secure areas. Legacy keypads do work with the Kisi system, and they can be set up to use two-factor authentication. This is a more secure use of keypads as it requires both a pin and a physical credential. For this installation, you will need a Kisi Controller Pro 2, a Kisi Wigan board, and a Wigan-compatible keypad. Be sure to unplug the controller before wiring anything. To use a legacy keypad, you will need a Kisi Wigan board. To learn more about the Wigan board, check out the video in the description. First, attach the Wigan board to the controller. Now wire the keypad to the Wigan board, connecting the D0 wire of the keypad to the D0 port on the Wigan board. Do the same for the D1 wire, the positive or 12-volt wire, and the negative or ground wire. Ensure that the switch on the Wigan board where you have connected the keypad is set to reader mode. Now let's set up the software. Go to web.kisi.io. Click on Places and select your place. Click on Hardware, Controllers, and select your controller. Scroll down and choose the Wigan channel that corresponds to the reader that has been connected to the system. Click on Type and select Legacy Keypad Reader. Click on Keypad Type and select a format that works with your keypad. Click on Search Door and enter the door to unlock with the keypad. Toggle Master Code on and select a code for your keypad. If you want to require a pin and a physical credential like a card, toggle two-factor authentication on. This is a much more secure option. If someone finds out the pin, they still won't be able to unlock the door. Click on Save. If you found this video helpful, be sure to leave a like down below. Smash that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay up to date on the latest in access control and physical security. Leave a comment if you have any questions and we'll try our best to get back to you. Thanks for watching.